The name Grunion is used to refer to two species of small, slender fish, the Gulf Grunion and the California Grunion. California Grunion are found off the coast of California and Baja California, while Gulf Grunion are restricted to the western and upper Gulf of California. Grunion inhabit shallow water within a few miles from shore near sandy beaches, as well as coastal lagoons and estuaries. Grunion are known for their unusual mating habits. They are among the few species of fish that actually come ashore in order to lay their eggs on sandy beaches. Since grunion are considered good eating, people are often waiting to harvest them when they leap on shore. The shore leaping event is called a grunion run, and it only lasts for a few hours. During a grunion run, grunion can only legally be caught with bare hands. Thousands of grunion may be on the beach at once. They are very predictable in their habits. Grunion spawn at night in the spring and summer from around 2 to 6 nights following each new moon or full moon shortly after high tide. This way, eggs are not immediately washed out to sea by ascending tides. Females swim ashore, usually accompanied by one or more males. They get to shore by riding the crests of the waves onto the beach. When the wave flattens on shore, they swim onward, pushing through the seceding wave. Females wriggle in the sand, tail first, to lay eggs, while the males wrap around them in order to fertilize the eggs. The eggs are deposited a few inches below the sand surface. Then the grunion catch the next wave back out to sea. An individual fish may be on the beach for several minutes. For about 10 days, the eggs remain hidden, incubating in the sand. The tumbling action of the waves from the next series of high tides causes the eggs to become unburied and hatch into larvae as they are carried out to sea. Females spawn 4 to 8 times each season. Large females can produce about 3,000 eggs every 2 weeks. Adults typically grow around 6 inches in length. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.